Pateta. Wilkinson's shot might drop here. Does drop here for Josh Wright, who breaks the deadlock. Second spell at the club. First goal of the season. Deadlock broken. And look how much that means to this Leyton Orient side.
Deflected out towards Widowson. 1-1. A goal for Joe Widowson, who scores for the first time since January 2009.
By Lee Angle. Angle across the face, oh, and in to win it! 96 minutes. Jordan Maguire drew there to score his first ever EFL goal and to snatch the most dramatic win for Leyton Orient.